All right, you guys, this video is going to show how to record your screen on a Mac. What you're going to want to do is search for Quicktime Player. Now you see there's two selections that come up, Quicktime Player and Quicktime Player 7. Just click on the Quicktime Player. Now I already have the application running right now, but when you open it up and you go into the application, you're going to click on File. And then you're going to choose New Screen Recording. Now, since I'm already recording right now, that's why it's grayed out. But when you choose this option, it will be available for you to select. And then a box will come up that will say Start Recording. You're going to capture what you want and record what you want, and then click on Stop Recording when you're done, or you can click Command Control Escape on your keyboard. Now, what it's going to do is it's going to save it as a movie file and put it into your movie folder. You can open it up later and add commentary like I'm doing right now. I'm going to my YouTube channel and you can show people around. Like I said, you can voice over it and then save it as one whole project and post it to YouTube. You can send it to friends and family or save it for later. All right, thanks for checking out the video. Leave suggestions for other videos you would like to see. Comment on my videos and subscribe. Thank you.